Hi everyone, I'm Heather from Evergreen Audubon. Welcome back to our Mindfulness in Nature series. A lot of times we might think that due to less than ideal weather or because we're running short on time that we can't do our mindfulness practice, but that's actually when we probably need it the most. Today we're going to do a short mindful breathing exercise. Normally I would prefer to do this exercise sitting or lying down, probably with my eyes closed, but again, due to the weather, I'm going to do it standing. What we're going to do first is take 5 deep exaggerated breaths in through our nose and out through our mouth. And on each breath, we are going to concentrate on feeling more relaxed and just breathing as deeply as we can. Now we're going to allow our breathing to come naturally. And as we breathe in and out, we're going to focus on what's happening with our body. If you're holding any tension in your neck or your shoulders, let it relax on your exhale. Just sit quietly as long as you have time for, really focusing on your breath, trying to relax, loosening up any tense muscles. If your mind starts to wander, which is perfectly natural, it happens to everyone, gently redirect it back to your breathing. That's all we're gonna do today. Just a reminder that just because you're running low on time, the weather isn't ideal, you might have some other factors that are limiting your mindfulness practice today, but you can still get it in. I'm Heather from Evergreen Audubon, and I hope you have a great day.